the most I could possibly hope for is being the best, as far as football goes, being the best wide receiver I could be, the best version of myself I could be, in the greatest shape, possibly, and giving 100%. If I feel as though I could stick to that plan, the rest would take care of itself. But ultimately, my goal is to be the best wide receiver of all time. You know, so I think any wide receiver, anybody, any position should see themselves in that way. They should work towards that goal. For me, that's always been my goal, and I think it's just been reaffirmed for me, you know, time and time again. And now being back in a situation to do it, I plan on seeing it through.
You haven't played in, whatever, 2.5 years. Mm-hmm. Is there regret there that 2.5 years of your prime, you weren't able to be on the field?
No regret. I think that whole experience was definitely fundamental in my growth, so I needed that. I feel confident for the mere fact of the amount of work I put in, you know. And that in and of itself is where I know can translate towards the field. I feel as though I work harder than anybody else in my position, and I do that specifically to make sure and I can ensure myself to be the best version of myself I could be. And if I can get the rest of it, that's just extra for me, you know. But I plan on being the best, and I plan on working harder and not working anybody else, opposing me or anybody in the room, just as far as it goes competition-wise, just to create that atmosphere. So for me, I'm definitely confident in what I can produce and what I can put out there. I know I'm clean and sober, and I'm looking forward to that. And I think the ceiling is very high, and there's a lot of potential there. So
those of us who haven't seen that part, I mean, I saw that.